guys, thank you so much for the support, for the likes, for the comments, for the...